Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we're going to play a little game called Sins from God, The Aftermath. Let's go. I got it on itch.io for free. I think generally it's a few dollars, but it was on sale for 100% off. Okay. Here we is. It's very dark. A little scared. Find help. Okay. We don't really know what happened here. But we're finding help. Oh my god, it just opened up. Usually we have to go digging around plants for a key or something. Okay. Killer found. Killer clown killed by police after 3-year hunt. God damn it. I really hate when that happens. Oh, okay, we can't read the rest of it. But seriously, man, when there's a killer clown, I'm not having it. Clown dead. Killer clown dead after shootout with police. Killer clown shot in own home. Oh, man. In his own home? The level of disrespect. I cannot handle it right now. Alright, so we're in the house. Apparently there's a killer clown. Can we turn on any lights? No. And I don't think we have a flashlight. At least, not yet. How can we read these notes when it's so dark? July 1st, 1986, 4:02 p.m. This is day 3 of having to deal with this woman. I don't understand why she won't accept me. I don't know what is wrong with me. I feel guilty, but I cannot stop what I have done. It is too late. I wish I could stop it, but it's taken over. I cannot stop it, and nobody else can, either. Oh my. Okay, we can't stop ourselves. What? Why is that there? What is that? Is that the killer clown? Why is he just standing there? I'm so confused. Okay, well, let's look around before we venture in there. It's so dark. Why don't we have a flashlight, man? Okay. I don't see anything else to do. This must be a demo, I guess. Okay, well, oh, there's another part of the house. Okay, good. I guess we'll look around a little more. What is that? The telephone. No one's answering. I don't think it works. We have our TV sets. Just some static. Okay. This is too quiet, to be honest. I don't know, I don't feel like there's much tension, at least yet. Okay. I should finish looking downstairs first. Alright, what is there to look at downstairs? What did we miss? Other than the clown? It'd be nice if we could see. I'm super serial right now. I kind of feel like I'm missing a note, maybe? Or something, but I'm not seeing one. Okay, and I had already been in here. I guess we could go in the room with the clown. Hey. Okay. Alright. He just ran off. I thought he was gonna kill us. That was weird. July 3rd, 1986, 12:13. I'm starting to lose my mind more and more as time passes by. I hate myself. I love what I do, though. I love the feeling of killing. I want to stop, but I just can't bring myself to do it. Log! I believe my total count to be 3 girls, 2 boys, and 7 kids. Disturbing. He's a bad clown. Old chest. Okay, are we gonna look for a code to open that up? Where would the co- Oh! Is it gonna be 327? Oh my lord. Okay, how do we do this? Okay. 3, 2. That was far too easy. Okay, now how do we open it? There we go. Oh look! A key. We're gonna take that. Alright. I think I heard a siren, but I don't know if it was on the game or in real life. By the way, I would grab a knife, like a killer clown just ran at our goddamn ass. Find a way out. Okay, so the key was just to unlock this door? Alright. Okay, how did this door get locked? I don't know, and we can't interact with that one, so I guess we're probably going to go upstairs. Something happened and I didn't even see it. Okay. Red means scary, guys. Oh, look. Look at where we are. We're in... what, an entertainment room or something, maybe? With, mannequins? Okay. We're getting a cutscene. What's happening? I'm slightly aroused right now. It must be the mannequins. Is something happening? Can I move? What? Are those boobs or shoulder bones? Okay. Alright, so clearly this must be unfinished. I mean, I feel like there's a story there. I like the whole idea of a killer clown. Killer clowns are fun stuff, but I don't know, there just wasn't much tension going on here. I think there could have been more, I don't know, atmosphere going on, maybe some creepy sounds, a little creepy music in the background. It was just a little too quiet for me, where I just didn't feel any danger. And then the killer guy in the kitchen, I was just wondering, like, why is he standing there? Like, we needed some sort of, I don't know, different lighting or something so he's not real noticeable. But when he jumps out at us, it scares the shit out of us. I feel like maybe his eyes could have been glowing or something, and it could have been a darker room. But then at the same time, I feel like the rest of the house could have been a little lighter, or we could have had a flashlight. I don't know. And the pacing was a little weird. The cutscene was just like, okay. I don't even understand the point of the cutscene. I might have to go back and watch it to see if I missed something. But overall, this is a start. I would like to see if it evolves into something a little bigger and more in-depth and scarier. But yeah, it is what it is. This is, what is it? Sins of God Aftermath, I think? I'm pretty sure. Let me look. Sins from God Aftermath. So yeah, I'm just trying to be helpful here. That's all my critique is. I don't think it was bad by any means. So if you like my video, click like. If you want to share it, share it. And subscribe to me if you have not. And I'll be back soon with more horror games, okay? Peace.